new year is just around the corner. And for me, almost everything about 57, 75 will be new. A new city, new friends, and new colleagues. But the constant is the music of the tefillot that we return to each and every Yamim Noraim. When I was a kid, growing up in Dimona, a small city in the Negev, I would go to a tiny Sephardi shul with my father. Each year, no matter where in the world I'm conducting, the memories of that little shul in Dimona are still fresh for me. Music has been my passion since my early years playing saxophone, through my days singing in the choir at the Jerusalem Academy of Music and Dance, and especially during the last decade, when my conducting career is taking me throughout Europe and North America. But Israel is still my homeland, and especially this summer, my heart was there. I'm proud to be from Israel, and was especially proud to conduct my friend, Chazan Shai Abramson, the chief cantor of Tzahal, the Israel Defense Forces, in a moving rendition of Avinu Shebashamayim, the prayer for the state of Israel. Avinu, Avinu, Au jour d'aujourd'hui, Shaar HaShamayim est l'une des dernières synagogues bénéficiant d'une chorale dans le monde. Aussi, avant de pouvoir me rendre utile à la congrégation, j'ai eu l'honneur de travailler au sein d'une autre de ces synagogues si exceptionnelles, la Synagogue de la Paix à Strasbourg, en France. C'est là que j'ai appris ce que signifie maintenir et faire perdurer une tradition musicale fière de sa richesse et de sa diversité, et qui remonte au milieu du 19e siècle. 100 ans avant moi, c'est Samuel Nambour qui était le directeur musical de cette même synagogue, et sa célèbre composition « Seu She'arim » représente une partie importante de notre office de Rosh Hashanah. Mi zemelech ha-kavod, asher Yisus ve-gibor, Hashem gibor, gibor milchama, gibor milchama. So what can I wish for us in the new year? There are so many things. A year of good health, prosperity, tolerance, and harmony. But more than anything else, during our tefillot of this Yamim Noraim, we pray that Oseh Shalom Bimromav, the one who makes peace on high, will make peace for all of us, for the state of Israel, and for the entire world. Now that's something worth saying amen to. Shana tova umetuka. Shalom,